Hey guys, welcome back to Modern Boat Gaming here. Today we're going to be playing an adversary mode as Deadline 5. There's multiple ones of them. There's like 1 through 8, but let's not be specific about it. Today's video will be about pretty much this Tron-like version of a game. Inside GTA 5, you get 3 power-ups. That's the only thing different besides Tron. There's slowdown time, there's speed boost, and there's bunny hop, which all are efficient if you know how to use them. Slowdown time, I think, would be the least efficient unless you really gotta take a corner or a turn that you really need that spare time, I guess you could say. But anyway, I hope you guys really enjoyed today's video, and I'll talk to you guys later. Peace!